Beautiful night for some football. Here come the Wildcats and Lobos ready to knock heads tonight. A lot of offense in this one. Langham Creek strikes first. Quarterback Kyle Cutberth fires and hits Bryce Langan on the slant. He knows where he's going. 29 yards to the house. 7-0 Lobos on top. Then next series, Lobos driving, and it's quarterback Kyle Cutberth again on the keeper. Missed extra point. Langham Creek, though, led it 13-0. Cy Woods says, don't count us out. Hand off to Cats running back Sam Stewart. Big room up the middle. Sam Iam has himself a touchdown. Cy Woods down 13-7. Then more for the Wildcats. Quarterback Nick Hooper hits Stewart out of the backfield. And here comes Stewart right at you, leaping in for the touchdown. Cy Woods trailed 27-14 at the half. And the final for Friday night at the Berry Center, Langham Creek rolls 48-20.